Okay, this next level treetops will probably be the one that I had the most trouble doing, which shouldn't come to a surprise. I might die a lot. Go after the green one, or go after the red one? Start with the red one. I'm referring to those thieves.
If you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
These supercharge ramps are the one thing that makes this level so difficult. Anyway, the red thief is significantly easier than the green one. I'll show you why in a moment. I don't believe there's a skill point in this level, but the trophy is to go up all the supercharge ramps. Ah, damn it. Nope, there's my first death. Shit. There's my second death. Yeah, I told you I was gonna die a lot. Doesn't really feel like much of a walkthrough if I keep dying. But, oh well. Okay, now it's time to deal with the green one. You know what, I'm gonna go back for that chest real quick. That.
Greetings, Spyro. For an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
Make sure I don't miss anything. Oh yeah, that green thief, he's all the way over there. Which won't be easy to get to. Oh shit. Ah, crap, I'm gonna have to come back over here just for that. You know, I'm gonna deal with the thief first. Try to, at least. Ah, shit! That's embarrassing.
Quite a ride, Spyro. You learned a lot since you were a young glider.
Yeah, well, you could have found an easier spot to get stuck.
Really? You just gave me a shrug? Alright, now it's time for that chest. That's if I can hit it. And somehow I managed to overshoot it. Whoops. Might be my longest video so far. For Spyro, that is. There we go. Okay, that should be all the gems and dragons in there. And the trophy is to go on every single one of the ramps, which might take a couple of tries to get through all of them, but that should have been all of them.